Hello, hello, ladies and gents. Welcome back once again, Hearts of Iron 4, No Step Back, Russia. We are fighting the world, basically. We are fighting the Axis, we're fighting the Allies, which is the entire damn world. But that's okay. We're slowly pushing into Germany. They're not really putting much resistance up against us, but that's okay. I like that. I like that. Makes it a lot easier. Can I push him out in here? Oh, hell yeah, I can. Get in here. Good. We've almost defeated them. Lessons of War. I kind of do want the Battle Priests eventually, just to see what that may, what that does. You boys in here as well. No, it ain't working. That's okay. And the final one, and with that we'll be able to increase our manpower pools very soon. Because I'm finished with the research speed. Got a lot of them actually. Got a lot of research speed these days. How's this looking? Can I push in here? Wait, why are you exerting influence? Don't. Don't. Yeah, just move in. Just move in. There we go. That's good. Dude, I want this one right here. Problem is, it's in an air zone that is heavily fortified by the enemy, which I can't really deal with at the moment. And in here, good. Just keep on pushing him, please. Thank you, thank you. Oh no, this one's still in the bad air zone. Alright, we'll just push in here instead. There we go. Isn't that lovely? Shock and awe. Thank you, thank you. Alright, and as soon as it's humanly possible, I'd like to improve my manpower pool. Because things are looking kind of dire at this point. Lost 1 million already. But we killed so many. They still get more manpower, but that's just because they're on a lull serve, you know. That's okay. Oh, can I push in? Seems like I can. Is this working? Not at all. Not at all. In here. Can I attack him now? Not at all. I kinda wanna start researching the battle train as well. They're still continuously attacking us, that's good. Church candidates, let's go. Integrate Poland. Oh, it's gonna take a while. Come on. Here we go. I know it's in the bad air zone, but we got lucky. And how we deal with them. Oh! It's time to push in here. Good. It's because they're no longer protecting this air zone right now. Well, they're attacking Ukraine, but that's okay. I've pushed them out of there. Good. Let's get the next level of light. But since when do they control this as well? Good. So, here's the thing, we still lack rubber. Build up a bit more, please. And here. Good. Oh, they just dropped everything apparently. We rushed to Berlin. All right. Wait, what? They're just letting me do my thing. No. And now they're back to protecting it. All right. Halt. Halt. All right. Oh, there's a piece of Russia still left in here. They're almost at 3 million casualties against us. Like I wanna, but I gotta wait. I need 50 more, oh no, 35 more points. There's even more recruitable population in here. Yo. Well, damn, man, if I do. How's things looking in here? Decent enough, I guess. Yes. Relocate back in here, please. Both of you. And are we losing? Yeah, we're losing command power. Daily gain 0.6. And we're still losing it. How? How does that work? Is it it's because of our air supply, I guess? Oh. Yeah, extensive conscription, please. We'll see what we can do. Let's see what we can do. Wait, is Mexico losing again? I don't know. I thought they were winning. There we go, we got manpower. Excuse me, whew. Good. Keep going further and further, please. Why does hunger keep giving away land? And there we go, we got Warsaw. Good. We gotta keep going. Oh, if we take Krakow, all of this is essentially gonna starve, I think. At least lose a lot of their supplies. Close and support. What else? You know, actually, we do need guns. So give me some of that, please. Hungary hasn't joined yet. Go. Good. Let's get in here so we can get closer and closer to Krakow. Yes. Since we can't really take care of Danzig, we'll move some of our troops away from there. Construct or produce. There you go, production. Good. Why does it look like that? Can I get them? Hopefully. Oh. There we go. Oh, now it's in here. Well, actually, even better. We're just gonna move in here. There we go. 3.5 million casualties at this point. Oh, and it switched over to here. See? It's impossible. Like, I can't get him. I don't know why. Turkey. Yeah, but they're gonna get called in as our enemies as well. Dude, what the fuck? Why do we need so many guns? Non-aggression pact. Hopefully that's good. There we go. They haven't called in Hungary just yet, so that's good. I'm very happy with that. Get to Katowice already. Poznan. Oh. There we go. We need to go further and further. Wait, so Turkey did get called in or not? Oh, there we go, the Enzyk is about to fall. Good. Good, 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 good. No need for any of this. No need. Aluminum. Yeah, there we go, some aluminum. Good. In here. Three to 4 million casualties still. There we go. And get him. St. Petersburg. L class. How do you use those trains, though? I have no idea. To be H. They got shit pretty much everywhere. So there's that. I don't know what this does, but I kind of wished it did something. Those battle priests. Look at the adaptable army for less of a per terrain penalty. Good. Come on, get in here. Supply trucks. Am I doing the train right? I don't know. Well, doesn't matter. Dude, what the fuck? Italy. Why the fuck are you allowed to do that? They just are allowed to walk into my land? Just like that. There we go. That is so weird. Apparently Italy's just allowed to walk into my land. Through a neutral party. They're not fighting me. The Hungarians. But I'm not allowed to retaliate against them. How's this looking? It's looking pretty decent, all things considered. Look at that. There's some green, some actually decent amount of green, in fact. As we're slowly but surely getting our land, our rightful land. So close to Berlin as well, which does make me happy. Help out with the bombing, please. Fighters. Good. Fighters. That should be just fine. It's over for Germany. It's pretty much over. What's happening with Japan, though? No idea. Well, doesn't matter. We'll deal with Japan afterwards. I wanna form the Pan-Slavic Union. That's all I really care about right now. We've almost got everything of Polish origin. Into Bulgarian lands. So I guess we'll need to fight Turkey as well. Oh, there's Berlin. Italy will have to, you know, capitulate as well. Sadly. Has full control. They one, two, three, four more states. But we're quite getting there. Starting to need some of this as well. Come on, give me the factories. One more state, and that's Krakow. Production. Yeah, the railway gun. That's what I want. Yes, please. Germany hasn't fallen just yet. I mean, they will. It's just a matter of time, really. Wait, how come Turkey shouldn't have been allowed to get called in? That's a fucking annoyance. Right, so there's nothing priest-like in here. Hmm. Well, yeah, that's kind of good. Oh, and Berlin dead. There's no peace deal, right? As far as I'm aware. Just a fight to the bitter end. Oh, Japan's back, it seems. Where's the Kingdom of Portugal? Well, whatever, it doesn't matter. We don't need him. We don't need him. There's Budapest. Greater Hungary. Got called in. Interesting. What are supplies like? We need this province right here. Oh, Slovakia dead. Oh, there you go. Polish corps. Going on down there. That's interesting. Matters not, I guess. Oh, see, we can. Finally, we can do that. Where's the army expert? The infantry guy. There we go. Attack. It's green all around, but that is pretty much all the time I have left for today. I do hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you did. Hopefully I'll see you next time, and hopefully you have a nice day. Bye-bye.